So what do you think then, Dave? I mean, what do you think? You've had it, it was damaged.
It was coming out.
It was broken. She's come from Holland. Belgium. She's come from Belgium to get her hair done.
It was.
That's remarkable.
And I love it like this.
So Belgium, there's no hairdressers there?
No.
You're joking.
Well, the hairdressers there can't attend to my needs. Yeah? So,
what do you think, Kaylee?
I will, isn't it?
I love it. It's really nice. It really suits you.
I like it.
She wanted it to be shaved off.
I was going
to
shave off all my hair.
And I said, no, let's just leave it. Do a nice shave. But she went in Belgium.
Uh-huh.
The hairdressers, they can't do it.
No, they won't be able to do this at all.
So she had to fly to London.
Yes.
She's
very, very pleased. And it's not coming out anymore.
Well, it was breaking because the hairdresser did something. What did the hairdresser there do?
I don't know.
I love that. I love it. Nice.